Andy.
Hiya.
So we're at Newark Castle, as you can tell. We're going to do some magnet fishing here. We're going to go under the bridge and to the navigation steps. So we're going to hit the river. So first find a screw thing, a piece of metal, if you can see. As you can see, and that's it. So we're gonna make our own little pile. I'm gonna put mine over here so Wendy does not steal mine. By the way, if you're wondering who's recording this, it's not Wendy, because Wendy enjoys in the fun as well, don't you?
Yeah.
You take part, she's a participator. Just a few bits of metal still. Just a few little bits. I thought that we had a... we might have a shot already. This is a shot. Maybe. There it is. It's a round ball. So we're going to leave it there because it might be a shot. Looks like a red key for a police department. It really does, because they use it like that. But I don't know if it is, I don't know what it is, but it looks very, because it's got like a little triangle at the end. So we're going to investigate that for you. That was really heavy. A nice cold drink. We're at a cafe near the river and we're having a lovely dinner, which is coming soon. So, as our vlog must come to an end, we thank you for watching. We would like this to get to 42 likes, would make us satisfied. And please hit the subscribe button, because we really want to reach subscribe. And comment if you like our vlog and you want to do magnet fishing. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.